their instance, they are going to check this critical dimensions with the help of IGZ, that is initial graphic exchange data. Okay? This is my part, and I am going to check this part TL-VWL, that TL that is transverse line, buttock line, and water line. And this on the screen you can see the IS data of this CAD model of this part. I have changed this data from Union Graphics to CAD, and this I am going to change this specification. First I have to keep same dimension as shown in the figure, and this dimensions and this CAD model should match. I am just going to check its TL VWL with aligning it. Firstly, pause the here is TL VWL given. I'm just going to put this TLBW value in this. Okay. So firstly, I have to align it in 3S sphere. I'm taking this circle as first datum. I'm making a plane on this first datum by taking 4 points on it. I've taken this on plane 1 and flip it on it. I'm taking second plane. In second plane you can see it's plane, and on it there is a slot basket. And slot I'm going to make by just joining two circle points. Taking two circle, I'm going to take second command point on it. I'm taking it middle. I'm middling circle 2 and circle 3, and my point is created on slot. Thirdly, I'm taking plane on third circle.
कर दिया
दिस आई एम टेकिंग ऑन दिस एंड जस्ट टेकिंग हियर अलाइनिंग इट विद 3S स्फीयर सर्कल 1 सर्कल 2 एंड आई एम पुटिंग द वैल्यूज
एज गिवन इन माय ड्राइंग.
just basically putting DL build everywhere of all the taken holes.
What do this?
By clicking on OK, I'm just aligning it on 3S sphere, and just on going on CAD comparison, you can see there is nothing else. And by clicking on preference setting 3S sphere, you can see the my part is aligned. You can see my part; it's on the middle. My circle for plane 3 lies here. This portion also. Here also my circle is aligned. Point is here only. And basically on this side also. You can see this portion. Here my circle 1, circle plane. This shows, and then you have found, you have to find anything, you can just go on that plane and circle, and you can just find that circle TL build everywhere. For example, I'm just taking this hole to find this one. See the readings. It is 21.78, 15.62 as it is matched on my paper. It is 21.5, 15.63 and 180.2. This shows my reading, and on the basis of graph you can see my graph is set. So thank you friends. How you can see that I have done this part checked with the help of IGES data, and you can do any dimension check with the help of IGES data. Just you have to put all the values, any 3D dimensions, any TLBWS, anything you can do by just putting it on my part, on any my gauge, as you can do finally. So friends, thank you for watching this. I hope you like this video.